plants buy air cannons to clean out debris. And common sense tells us the more powerful the air cannon, the better, right? Well, that's true to an extent, but it's a gross oversimplification. Sure, a powerful air cannon's a good thing, but brute force that's ill-equipped won't get the job done. A well-equipped air cannon makes all the difference. And the most important equipment of all is the nozzle. The most common nozzle in the market, the fan jet nozzle, forces the air cannon's blast into a thin, wide sheet of air. In other words, it cleans a short, fat area. The nozzle's great for applications with light, flaky buildup. However, it's poorly designed to handle the dense, sticky buildup, which is far more common in industrial applications. IGS designed a nozzle to handle such buildup, the IGS HV nozzle, also known as the Big Blast nozzle. Rather than convert the blast into a thin, wide sheet of air, this nozzle concentrates the blast into a tightly packed ball and significantly increases its velocity. Now, how does that improve the cleaning? Well, the answer is really simple. Kinetic energy and momentum are the most important variables for cleaning performance, and both variables are positively correlated with velocity. Let's take a look at the equations. Now, kinetic energy is defined as 1/2 the mass times the velocity squared. Momentum, on the other hand, is defined as mass times velocity. Now, simply stated, doubling velocity yields a 4-fold increase of the kinetic energy and a 2-fold increase of the momentum. The effect of our high-velocity nozzle is similar to using your thumb to increase the cleaning power of a regular garden hose. But all this is just theoretical until you see it for yourself. So here you go. These videos compare the cleaning performance of traditional fanjet nozzles with the performance of IGS's high-velocity nozzles. The blast moved the cinder block. Yeah, it was effective, but its performance can be improved with a better nozzle. This video shows the same air cannon from the same distance, but the fan nozzle has been replaced with the IGS high-velocity nozzle. There you go. The increased momentum and kinetic energy overwhelm the cinder block and blast it to pieces. In conclusion, the power of an air cannon matters, but the nozzle is much more important for performance. Nozzles must be matched for the application, but the IGS Big Blast nozzle can greatly improve the performance of most air cannons in industrial applications. So why not improve your air cannon performance with IGS high-velocity nozzles?